Welcome back to Assassin's Creed 3. So we're still doing the Tyranny of King Washington. So we're here at the next mission here.
The Aquila is ready. Do you have a crew?
They're here.
Can they fight?
They're sailors. They do nothing but fight.
Let's go.
Okay. So no optional objectives, I guess. I feel like we're gonna have an optional objective at some point here. Okay, is there... Oh, there's another one here. Alright, let's keep going. I'm pretty sure we're going to be going to the next chapter really soon, I believe. I feel like it might be after this mission, but I'm not 100% sure.
Swim! I'll hold them off until you're ready to sail.
Swim, lad, swim!
Snipers! You need to stop them! They're shooting at Faulkner!
Save all crew members? I don't quite know how we intend to do that. Just don't let any of them die, I suppose. Goodness, you're gonna kill us here. This guy's just blocking. Hate this guy blocking here. Okay.
Snipers! You need to stop them!
What happened to that guy? I think the crew is like all in the water now, are they not? Ow. I think it should be smooth sailing. No. There we go. Save all crew members. Perfect.
Savage! Over here! One move. Just one move, and he's dead. Call back your men and give yourself up.
Swerve the Nargenon! Go!
Shut him!
Could I not use an animal power? I could technically go like this, could I not?
What is this?
Is that it? Will that count? Hope it does. Okay, it did. Perfect.
I've done such horrible deeds. It's the scepter. But that's no excuse. Every man holds evil deep within. The apple just brought it out.
Okay, that was the end of the episode. So I think next one, we're going to New York, I believe.
I knew your only chance was to leave from the docks. You kept turning the wheel.
Ganondokon, I do not care.
Land ho!
Look at that.
This should take us to the main menu, right? Yeah, okay. Alright, let's start the next one.
I've got a present for you, Your Highness. It's the one you blasted
really?
Point blank in the village, sire.
He survived. Remarkable.
Ganondokon. Alive. My friend. I cannot believe you are here.
They said you had been killed, along with your mother.
The clan mother brought me to health. I was unable to protect my mother. I was unable to save the village.
That is how you can move as you do. Every journey holds a chance of meeting a new animal spirit.
Every journey holds a chance of losing yourself. I understand the risk. I will take the journey. Maybe I don't have to free Franklin from a prison. I have to free him from Washington's power.
I found an ally, Radonageddon.
Samuel Adams.
You were the famous man with the wolf hood.
Hold still.
My God, what have we done?
Putnam is gone. And the captain at Boston Neck is secretly sympathetic to us.
I created a very special means of protection for Washington's palace. An attack there would be completely unexpected.
You can get me past these protections?
This is a fool's errand, my friend. And I hope to see you in New York.
By heavens, what happened?
Boston Neck was a trap set by Putnam.
And Adams. Ganondoga.
Everyone killed.
Your men stole my ship, you shite!
Easy, Mr. Faulkner. Mr. Franklin is on the side of the rebels now.
We need your help. I'll need you to untie the Achilles so it's all set to go. Meantime, I can scare you up a small crew.
Then we'll rush the guards and set sail.
Swim! I'll hold them off until you're ready to sail.
Savage! Over here! Call back your men and give yourself up!
I knew your only chance was to leave from the docks. I kept turning the wheel.
Kanadokon, I do not care.
Land ho!
Look at me.
What sort of man would build such a thing?
Ships at the port bow!
We're not flying the king's colors. They're sure to fire on us.
All right, successfully brace when attacked. Okay. Let's do this. Was this a successfully brace? What was it? When attacked, okay. Attack, but they're not attacking. I don't even know what that guy's shooting at. He just murdered his teammate. Fully understand how this is meant to work here. Is that not a successful brace? Like, I don't understand. I think they're missing. Yeah, it seems like they're missing me. I think I have to brace as soon as the cannons go off. They're like killing each other. Oh my god. Actually do something here. Oh, that's a little too early. There, one down. Turn the ship. How is that still alive? This one down. There it goes. Area not available. Well, maybe they should have made the area bigger. How is it still alive? Here. Search the wreckage. It's actually pretty far away.
Gather up their colors. We'll use them to disguise our ship.
You heard him, boys. Haul in the flags and we'll hoist them up.
Aye, aye, Mr. Faulkner!
Do not hit any rods.
I forgot how a good sea battle could get my blood flowing. Sail around attacking ships. That's the life.
I know that feeling. It seems to run in my family.
Your father was a seafarer, then?
My grandfather, Edward. He sailed with a rough crew. Or so I am told.
For the king?
For himself. But that is a long tale for another day, Mr. Faulkner.
Slow down, lad. There's mines about. Don't shoot the mines. That'd give us away for sure.
So we gotta avoid these rocks here. And we gotta avoid the mines.
There they are. We fooled them with our flag.
Let's take our time through here. I think we're past the rocks, yeah. Destroy.
Christ, they're on top of us. Better shoot first. Catch them with their knickers down. Shoot the mines now, lad. Blow those boats to kingdom come.
I missed. I missed again. There we go. What did it say we gotta destroy 80%? What did it say? Let me read that again. Destroy 80% of Washington's armada in the upper bay. Can I shoot that? Yep. I don't understand what that means exactly. Like, are we on a time limit now or something? Like, I don't really understand. Here, gotta be almost dead. There we go. There's one. I think we should, like, assuming we gotta destroy all these. Oops. I hit whatever that was. I think that was that ship that was sinking. Did they fire at all? No, they didn't. Down yet. There we go. Now it's gone. I don't want to hit this one. Gotta turn the... Okay, we got it. Destroy 80%. I don't fully understand.
The guns are out of commission.
We have no firepower. We will have to ram them.
Ram them?
Deploy full sail, Mr. Faulkner, then abandon ship. You too, Kanandokon. I will see you on shore.
Full sail, boys.
I'm assuming there was, like, a hidden time limit there. Or was it based on damage you receive?
My spectacles, thank God.
Uh,
Quite a sight, isn't it?
Stay away from me! I will not come under your power again!
No need to worry.
Yes, Your Highness. Yes. Never touch that. There was another one. Disperse and find them. Yes, Your Highness.
All right. Over here? Okay. Should we get the collectibles now? I guess. I imagine there'll be side objectives and stuff. I wanna get in here. I don't know how they detected me. Why is there so many of them? There's like thousands of them. Didn't let me counter him. What? They keep throwing grenades and it keeps like falling down into the middle there. Another one. Come on, my friend. Okay. Alright. I get that. There's actually a memory fragment down here. Go grab that. Switch eagle mode here. This guy doesn't even have a weapon. In combat somehow. Someone is this guy, or what is going on here? Whatever. We're able to get that now. I keep forgetting that I can't just, like, just counter these guys. There we go. What? These guys. These guys aren't even on the mini-map. What is going on here? Alright, so this is the first... What is going on here? Who is detecting me? Well. Alright, anyway, so I'm gonna end this recording session here, so we'll see you all next time. Well, let me get rid of these guys first. Alright, I'm gonna end this recording session here, so I'll see you all next time, and, bye!